Someone there? I can hear you. Who is that? Who's in there?
Jigsaw likes to book himself front row seats to his own sick games.
He doesn't want us to cut through our chains. He wants us to cut through our feet.
Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. Not anymore.
You are a drug addict. Do you think that is why he picked you?
He helped me.
Don't believe Adam's lies.
There's a man in my room.
Are you sure he's not just hiding in your imagination?
Critics are calling Saw the year's scariest film.
He finds ways for his victims to kill themselves.
The suspense is breathtaking.
He doesn't want us to cut through our chains. He wants us to cut through.
Your skin will crawl right off your bones.
Oh my God!
Saw.
There's no such thing as the bad man.
Rated R. Two men trapped where no one can find them, with a choice no one should have to make.
He doesn't want us to cut through our chains. He wants us to cut through.
Now.
What the hell is this?
One detective.
I see you.
On the trail of a madman is their only hope.
Before dawn, make your choice.
USA Today calls Saw a true stroke of genius.
Freeze!
Saw. Rated R.
Dr. Gordon, your aim in this game is to kill Adam. If you do not, then Diana will die.
He's a master craftsman.
He finds ways for his victims to kill themselves.
And a ruthless psychopath.
He doesn't want us to cut through our chains. He wants us to cut through our...
Critics are calling Saw the year's scariest film.
There's a man in my room.
Suspense is breathtaking.
Oh my God!
No! Saw. Rated R. In theaters October 29th.
This is your wake-up call.
Saw is the year's scariest film.
He wants us to cut through.
The creepiest horror flicks of 7.
Freeze!
And as exciting as Silence of the Lambs. See Saw. Rated R. Now playing every...
This is your wake-up call.
USA Today calls Saw a true stroke of genius. As exciting as 7 and Silence of the Lambs.
I see you.
Destined to join the Horror Hall of Fame. Saw. Rated R. Now playing everywhere.
Who is that? Who's in there?
You're probably wondering where you are. I want to play a game.
Don't! I'm begging you!
This is your wake-up call.
Saw. Buy on DVD February 15th.
Who is that? Who's in there?
You're probably wondering where you are. I want to play a game.
Don't! I'm begging you!
This is your wake-up call.
Saw. Buy it today on DVD.
He doesn't want us to cut through our chains.
No!
He wants us to cut through our feet.
He helped me.
I want to play a game.
Greetings and welcome.
Right now, you are breathing in a deadly nerve agent. The only way out is to find an antidote. One is inside the safe. You all possess the combination in the back of your mind. Let the game begin.
Let's just take our time.
This whole house is a trap.
Wait, shut the hell up! Run!
Live or die, make your choice.
There's something that we're not seeing.
You did this.
Open the door! There's nowhere to go!
Where is he?
Oh, yes. There will be blood. What started me in my work? I was determined to test the fabric of human nature. I never murdered anyone. The decisions are up to them.
He's testing us!
Who's testing us?
Jigsaw.
He's a serial killer.
We have to play by the rules!
I'm gonna get out of here.
It's not a good idea.
Those who don't appreciate life do not deserve life. Do you appreciate yours?
Saw 2. Rated R. In theaters October 28th.
What would you sacrifice to survive?
Live or die, make your choice.
Saw 2, now showing on Sky Box Office.
Let the game begin.
Now hear the word of the Lord.
This Valentine's Day,
let the game begin.
Give the gift that will make your heart stop.
Down on your knees!
Saw 2 on DVD February 14th.
The writing's on the wall. Saw 2 is a living nightmare. Sickly brilliant and twistedly clever.
I want to play a game.
Oh, the number one horror film in America in 2005.
Oh, yes. There will be blood.
Saw 2. Hold it on DVD February 14th.
We've witnessed his genius.
Most people are so ungrateful to be alive.
We know his work.
Please don't do this to me.
You gotta leave me here!
Watch his legend grow. Saw 3.
Suffering. You haven't seen anything yet.
We've witnessed his genius. This Halloween, watch his legend grow. Saw 3.
Suffering. You haven't seen anything yet.
Radar.
Pain. It's part of the puzzle. Blood. It's the price of freedom.
Get me out of here!
Death. It's not that easy.
Saw 3.
Suffering. You haven't seen anything yet.
Rated R.
Please don't do this to me.
You have to face a series of tests.
The device you are wearing is hooked into your...
This is what you've been waiting for.
If it's Halloween, it must be Saw. Saw 3.
Suffering. You haven't seen anything yet.
Rated R. In theaters everywhere, October 27th.
Pain. It's part of the puzzle. Blood.
Get me out of here!
It's the price of freedom. Death. It's not that easy.
Saw 3. Rated R.
In 1, the game began. In 2, it challenged them. And now, the rules get even more twisted. Saw 3. On DVD and Blu-ray disc January 23rd.
I haven't seen anything yet.
It's begun.
With never-before-seen footage, the unrated cut of Saw 3 goes deeper than the rest.
Please don't do this to me.
What are you doing?
Only Saw 3, or in unrated cuts on DVD January 23rd.
Do you remember me?
Saw 3 on DVD and Blu-ray disc January 23rd.
Get Homicide here.
Where is it?
It's in his stomach.
Are you there, Detective? You think it is over, but you are wrong. The games have just begun.
Saw 4. Rated R. In theaters October 26th.
Get me out!
If it's Halloween, it must be Saw. Saw 4.
The games have just begun.
Rated R, October 26th.
Every game that's been played, every trap that's been set, are all pieces to a bigger puzzle.
What is that?
Saw 4.
The games have just begun.
Only unrated director's cut now.
Be thou my vision, O Lord of my heart. Not be all else to me, say that thou art. High King of heaven, thou art.
Hello.
October 24th.
I know you. I know your family. I followed you, and I know what you've done. But I know who you are.
Saw 5. Rated R. In theaters October 24th.
You think it's the living that will have ultimate judgment over you?
Why are you doing this? What do you want?
Because the dead will have no claim over your soul.
No, I'm not gonna do it! I'm not gonna do it!
But you may be mistaken. But I am still among you. When faced with death, who should live versus who will live are two entirely separate things.
If it's Halloween, must be Saw.
You will be put to the test.
Saw 6.
He helped me.
Once you see death up close, then you know what the value of life is.
Why are you doing this?
You feel you have control, don't you?
No, I'm not gonna do it! I'm not gonna do it!
The Jigsaw Killer may be dead, but the murders continue.
If it's Halloween, it must be Saw.
I am still among you.
Saw 6. Rated R. In theaters October 23rd.
People will continue to hurt you and let you down. You feel you have control, don't you?
Why are you killing me?
You think you will walk away?
No, I'm not gonna do it! I'm not gonna do it!
Once you see death up close, then you know what the value of life is.
Saw 6. Rated R. In theaters everywhere, October 23rd.
You can't hide. This game has a new design. Fear, suffering, death. You haven't seen anything yet. All of my work has been leading to this. Since the beginning, you have watched others suffer. Now it is your turn to play. Of the puzzle is you. Since the beginning, you have watched others suffer. Now it is your turn to play. We'll be right back.
my work has been leading to this.
On October 29th, the most frightening 3D motion picture event is here. This Halloween, witness the final Saw. Saw 3D, rated R, in 3D and 2D theaters October 29th.
Since the beginning, you have watched others suffer. Now it is your turn to play. The last piece of the puzzle is you.
This Halloween, you have to see the final Saw.
Game over.
Saw 3D, rated R, in theaters October 29th. This Halloween,
the game has a new design.
The traps come alive. Saw 3D.
All of my work has been leading to this.
Rated R, in theaters October 29th.
For the past 7 years, my inspiration has not cured all who walk the line of shame. This time, the game has a new design. All of my work has been leading up to this. Fear, suffering, you have been selected. This time, the cure will be complete.
You want to know the only thing wrong with killing you? I can only do it once. Oh my God!
I want to play a game. All of my work has been leading up to this. Watch and learn. This time, I'm coming for you.
Now the game's simple. The best ones are. You want mercy? Play by the rules.
Any identification on the victim?
Puzzle piece.
But Jigsaw has been dead for 10 years.
It's not him. Can't be.
This was on the body.
The truth will set you free.
Help!
Chasing a dead man.
Just running scared.
The copycat.
Each place we go. So afraid.
Live or die. The choice is yours.
Just running. You know what happens if we don't follow the rules.
The blood under the fingernails of our victim is John Kramer, the Jigsaw Killer.
That's impossible.
Which one would you choose?
It was a game. The game's gonna be won. It's Jigsaw.
No, it's not creepy at all.
10 years ago,
the game was played.
Failure to make the right choice could result in death.
What? You came back from the dead?
That's impossible.
It's Jigsaw.
Jigsaw, rated R, in theaters October 27th.
No, that's not creepy at all.
I want to play a game.
Game's gonna be won.
All you need to do is confess.
I confess that this is messed up!
It's Jigsaw.
Jigsaw is dead.
Is he?
Help!
Jigsaw, rated R, in theaters October 27th.
This is it.
You sure you want to do this?
It's Jigsaw.
That's impossible.
Jigsaw is dead.
You may want to rethink that.
The truth will set you free.
Chasing a dead man.
Jigsaw, rated R, October 27th.
I want to play a game.
This is not going to end well.
I'm chasing a dead man.
It's Jigsaw.
That's impossible.
Jigsaw.
No, that's not creepy at all.
Rated R, October 27th.
You want me to show mercy? Play by the rules.
No, that's not creepy at all.
Live or die, the choice is yours.
It's Jigsaw.
Jigsaw, rated R, October 27th. The number one movie in America.
It's Jigsaw.
No, it's not creepy at all.
Jigsaw, rated R, now playing.
What do you got there?
Oh, it's just my wife, Emma. This is my son, Charlie.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
While it lasts?
Nothing happier than the wife of a new detective.
Emma's cool, man. She's different. You don't know my wife.
You give a woman 600 Tuesdays. It ain't worth 3 Saturday nights.
How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people have doubted? A lot.
All available units. Right. Officer down. Pray that you
flop. Detective Banks en route. Whoever did this has another motive. They're targeting cops.
This shit's gonna go sideways fast.
Someone's out there pulling all the strings.
You wanna play games, motherfucker?
This package just came in.
Play me.
Hello, Detective Banks. Do you know where your officers are?
Jigsaw?
I thought the Jigsaw Killer was dead.
He is.
Find him. We have hours, not days.
How can I catch this guy? If there's nobody on the bus, I can bus!
You can't do this alone.
Whoever did this has another motive. Something personal.
When was the last time you saw your father?
Jigsaw copycat.
This is gonna go sideways fast.
I'm a nerve spin like a spiral.
All available units, officer down.
That was just a diversion to get us out of the precinct. I need everyone on this case. He could be anywhere. He could be anyone.
We're gonna tear this city apart.
I'm a nerve spin like a spiral.
Hello, Detective Banks. When was the last time you saw your father?
All units, officer down.
Detective Banks en route.
Whoever did this, they're targeting dirty cops. You're gonna throw up. Don't do it on the evidence.
I'm a metal spin like a spiral.
Somebody's pulling all the strings.
I don't got no love for no rival.
Jigsaw didn't target cops.
Put him on the news, he went viral.
This is something personal.
You wanna play games?
Help!
I'm a metal spin.
Spiral from the Book of Saw. Rated R.
Play me.
Hello, Detective Banks. Do you know where your officers are?
This is some New Jag City.
Spiral from the Book of Saw. Rated R. In theaters May 14th.
Out of all the men to cheat, you picked John Kramer?
John!
The cancer is still spreading. I'm afraid there's nothing else we can do. There is one person who might be able to help.
Our program is a two-pronged treatment outside Mexico City. The results have been stunning.
She saved my life.
You're in very good hands with us.
After that, what happens then?
Your whole life happens then, John Kramer.
According to these scans, the tumor was never removed.
How much time do I have?
Months, at best.
I still have a lot of work that needs to be done. Hello, everyone. It's time to play a game. You all pretended to cure me, but what I have planned for each of you is very real.
Peace came upon me, no light, no sound.
The only thing I have not provided is your anesthetic, but trust me, you will want to remain alert. Of all the men to cheat, you picked John Kramer?
Please, don't hesitate.
Place a big enough piece of your cerebral tissue into the glass enzyme tank. This will save your life.
So sneak, silent take.
This is not retribution, it's a reawakening. Or die. The choice is yours. I
still have a lot of work that needs to be done.
You all pretended to cure me,
but what I have planned for each of you is very real.
That needs to be done.
Saw X, September 29th.